little remembrance of him?
Well, he was a very disciplined chap, very committed and very dedicated. He gave his all to the Black Stars. A selfless member of the team, and I describe him as a true statesman. He distinguished himself in every match that he got the opportunity to play. And the 2015 AFCON, he was voted the best player. We have lost him, but we can never, never forget Atsu. Atsu lives in our memory forever and ever.
Thank you. Welcome.